Yes.
Okay, thank you.
But Emily Mountjoy, I asked myself what kind of problem I can solve. Finally, I got a good problem. I got the answer. Hey, look at this picture. This girl looks so mad and terrible, but 10 minutes later, she became different. Why? She's changed because her outfit is changed.
Oh,
outfit is so important. Mm-hmm. And I have a question. You have to learn something about the color. You have to know some concept. Who can tell me which part is the warm color zone?
Warm color.
师姐. Warm color. Okay, right. This part is warm color, mm-hmm. and this part is cold color. Is there any difference between that? Of course. The warm color can make you, will make you look bigger and expansion. But the cold will shrink and make things smaller. Mm-hmm. So you know how to put those color on you, right? Next. Do you think black and white is the best choice? It's a simple style? No, of course not. I think black and white just boring. And how to fix the outfit? You can put other color on it or put some accessories.
Good.
Next. You have to notice, do not put too many color on it or too many color or accessories.
Mm-hmm.
It will make you overdress and or underdress is boring. You are not a Christmas tree, so do not put too many color and accessory on you. But for the men, I will suggest you the simple and the clean item, just like a polo jean, polo shirt or a normal short.